This week's Ask Dr. Durie comes from a patient who wants to know about bites. This patient has relapsed and has been offered treatment in a trial which is using a bite. So the question is, what is a bite and how likely is it to help me to achieve a response and to achieve a remission? So obviously two very, very important questions. I did discuss bites in a recent teleconference about the best of ASH, and so I do include some slides in that, slides 3 through 6 actually, which summarize bites and with some diagrams explain how bites work. And so bites are bispecific T-cell engagers, BiTE. And these engagers bring the T-cells close to the myeloma and lead to the release of chemicals that damage and ultimately destroy the myeloma. And so this is a unique and very, very powerful way to harness the immune system to attack the myeloma. And so at this point, there are several trials using BiTEs, which are monoclonal antibodies, which have these bispecific properties, attaching to the T cell and bringing them close to the myeloma to attack the myeloma. The early results have been quite encouraging. At ASH, the results with one BiTE AMG420 were presented and showed rather dramatic benefit, including the achievement of an MRD undetected negative status. So very substantial benefit, quite similar to what we have been seeing using CAR T cell therapy, engineered T cells given back to patients to attack the myeloma. And so this is all quite encouraging, but it is important to be aware that there are some side effects. This type of dramatic myeloma cell kill can cause what's called cytokine release syndrome, CRS, and there are also some other toxicities. And so it is important to be alert that, and in this case, it seems to be related to the dose of the BiTE, that there can be important toxicities. So bottom line for this questioner, BiTEs are new monoclonal antibody forms of therapy. Early results are quite encouraging. And so I would say that this is something quite important to be considered. And there is, based on the early results, an excellent chance that good response could be achieved.